take a nap.
My grandma could do this faster.
Gotta admit, I'm awesome. We're almost in.
Oh!
Ah! Damn it! Huh? I'm putting it down.
Thank you. That's gotta be Red Hood.
I want him gone.
This is our turn. Total garbage.
Warning.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Yeah, those whack jobs keep tagging stuff in the neighborhood. Door's stuck again.
No, can't open or close.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
Where's maintenance?
Yeah, a hole.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation. Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
Spotted?
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got in your sights.
We'll release the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away.
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine.
No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
Got it. What the hell? Why would someone attack a bunch of scientists?
Keep your guard up.
Thank you.
Joffrey. Talia al Ghul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes. So why did he have this equipment? What is this? Some nerd shit? I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure!
Spread out! We'll find the perp!
Keep going! They've gotta be here somewhere!
Thank you.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Company.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. I guess I'll be back soon.
Lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.